What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So, doing a boxing with my new bear I bought, Big Bang Genesis or Genesis in this one, and from Kiddy Palace again, because I can't find any base. I might buy from eBay or from our place or Carousel. It's a bit special, and the owner is 2 grand. I also have this one, but the was fake, but not this color. It's a different color. The first one out. Then this is the armor. You attach it. Then this is the back. And you can put it on the pockets and you get it. My pockets are broken, so yeah. These are the stats. Wow, it's a lot of defense. And the burst rate, it's very slow. Okay, then you can scare a kill, go to the app. So this is actually the ability. You see this? It's armor. So the build won't be bad armor, so it won't burst a bit. Okay, so this is the build armor. Let me see the screen. Oops, I dropped it. Okay. Big Bang armor, you can see properly. Okay, and then Big Bang, and then there's the disc is zero, and then yard, then it's a yard driver, so it's metal one. Sorry. Okay, and trigger to me for you. Okay, so you want to watch the video. So let's open it. Remember, safety first. Ask for parents or anyone is responsible out there to open it. So you can use it, be careful. There's also a balance, a defense type. Okay, let's open it. This feels good. Okay. Be out. Wow, that's the easiest pull I was doing my whole life. So I'm gonna do an intro of my channel now. So after this video, in the video you'll see an intro. Now that an intro too. With my Goku unboxing. Gogeta. He needs the box. Let's get the bear out. Okay. This is a lot of tape, so sticky. It also has introducing a bit burst surge if metal base, you know, metal on it, because everyone asks for metal. So that's actually like, because it's like so boring. And I think it has been, like worse than Tempotone. But yeah, it's still good. Oops. Oh, sorry for that. I'll pause the video and get the stuff first. Sorry for that. Okay, now I'm gonna get the stuff open and stuff. So you won't see it. And that's actually BB, the BBGs, you know, BB Geeks. They actually show how to surf, but I can't do that. Because it's very hard to hold camera with my legs. And then I got a tripod. One of the things you can hold the camera, but I still use it, was very bad. It's like a VIP, like very small, like hold a phone and stuff. It's like a plunger, like small dots. And so I'm gonna put it out, showing you on video. Okay, I opened the thing. If you didn't know, this driver's actually now got metal. Original was actually from Emperor Fornius, but now it's like added metal and stuff. But I can't see for this, my phone's a bit blurry and stuff. So I'm gonna put all the stickers on first, or put the thing first. I put the thing first on, then I put the stickers after, then after that, I'll do a test spin. So yeah. And I'll also record it on video. This is armor. There we go. Okay. Let's see how good it is. Okay, we got it on. Well, actually, the bursting rate is like a bit hard to burst. I don't see properly, but it seems so hard to see. Okay, I'm gonna, I think I have to lower the brightness, because hard to see for you guys. Focus. Okay, there we go. Okay, so that's the bay. Yeah. It's also a bit brighter than the one in reality, because I'm using like a dark place. But the phone I'm using seems like it's bright. And it's hard to, it's just one click, it's very tight. Try to burst it, got a burst stopper here, but it still can burst. Even though got burst stoppers. Like, this is actually the armor, so it won't burst, but away from bursting. And yeah. So I'm gonna put the stickers on, so I'll pause the video. So yeah. Okay, so I opened the thing, this one you'll see the new rainbow stuff for the golden base, then got the sporting chip and stuff. This is the Genesis with the combo. You can see. And I already got Master Diablos. So and this stickers, so I know the part, so I'm gonna put the stickers now. And you got the armor. So yeah. Okay, I'm not putting the stickers on. So I'm gonna now transition to the stadium. Okay. So I got the bay. Yeah. In the stadium. Oh, I'm gonna do a test spin. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Hey. What? Wow, yeah. They saw that. The bass he jump. The bass like jumping around. Yeah, I think she does some shit again. Cause I saw the bass jumping. 3, 2, 1. Hey. So if you guys like this video, I'll show you that it'll end in the intro. I'll end the intro and outro. You'll see the stuff. So goodbye.